Ciao mondo, hello world, hola mundo, hello mond. Once again, we're here in Vicenza at the IRRIV Institute reading the Journal Club for Blood Purification. And today we are commenting a very special paper from Muhammad Nauman Hashmi from the King Abdullah Hemodialysis South Center in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. The group has studied the possibility to create a very simple and cheap hospitalization and mortality risk assessment tool to use in hemodialysis patients. They studied almost 150 patients, and according to different variables, they were able to identify a kind of a score that predicted quite safely and accurately the possibility of this patient to be hospitalized and also to have higher mortality. It is important to comment that in this patient, when the risk is so high, we may also plan specific interventions. So not only this could be a risk score to pre-assess the risk of hospitalization and mortality, but also to trigger possible new action and feedback in order to modify the destiny of this patient. Blood purification is particularly interested in this type of studies because it seems that in real practice they can actually support and modify the practice and help eventually clinicians to modify their approach to our patient. So please take a look to this simple and cheap hospitalization risk assessment tool from Muhammad Nauman Hashmi and the Saudi Riyadh Center of Hemodialysis, and have a wonderful day today together with our IRRIV Institute.